Okay, this is the G code for servo controlling. Power on servo 1. Set an angle on servo 1 and power off servo 1. Okay, now I change the angle.